Alright folks, another gig log for you. It's the first Sunday in July 2008 and I'm going to a function. It's during the day, just outside of Aberystwyth. It's something to do with horse racing. They've got a tent with a bar in there and they want background music in there from about 3 till 5 or 6. And then they want a couple of hours of disco, so it'd probably be all mix-mashed anyway. I'll probably end up just doing the whole disco thing for the whole time anyway, but we'll see what happens. So I'll pause the camera now and we will have a look and see how the line lies when we get there. Excuse me.
Okay, here we are, set up. Not much, all they want is audio. That's it. That is it.
Thank you.
Right, there you go. Didn't see much, really, of dancing or anything, because it was mainly, you know, people getting down, enjoying themselves, having a few beers, and partying. A very good crowd, and as the Irish will say, good crack. It was. Good bit of fun. So it's now 8:10, and it's one of the earliest times I've ever finished, which is cool, because I can go home and have some tea now. So as ever, ladies and gentlemen, have some fun, enjoy yourself, and remember, if you're a mobile DJ, play, hold on, I can't see what I'm doing, play for the crowd. The crowd are the ones, well, when I say paying you, of course, the bride and groom or the party, whatever, yeah, let's not go into a deep discussion here, but play for the crowd, because they're the ones, in a sense, paying you, I suppose, because if the crowd aren't happy, then the people paying you actually aren't happy, so in that case, then no one's happy. I'll shut up now, practice and enjoy.